10 racing this weekend. And he's got a few pretty leads. And Jasper Aspinall, Tim Russell, had a bit of a dodgy start. And Dave Stokes, and all four class 10s are lined up for tomorrow's final, provided they keep going. But it's Gareth Cooper leads Stokes there. He's been around the world, hasn't he, has Dave? And he's looking for a win for the British Bulletin. Class 8 previously, and was very quick there, but he's in the diesel power 10 and just struggling away a bit in the mix 10-19. But the leader has dropped down to the tail end now. Oh, Dave Stokes is up by the fence. Jasper Aspinall down to third, but Gareth Cooper is away with this one in a Warrens 48, and will not put the curse on because that car can't be quite temperamental. Jasper Aspinall second, Tim Russell third, and Dave Stokes.